Lamau? Hey, Lamau! 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 Mau! You got
your reason. Good luck doing any damage to me now. Thank you, Riot Live Design, for your amazing balance choices. Not a single damage item. Literally, not one. I have no damage on my kit. Outskilled! Outskilled! Oh. I thought he was shooting his Q, not E-ing. You know, I really do like the Ezreal meta. I like a champion that can clear red buffs so quickly that he can get to my lane before I can get to my lane. Just a long list of Ryan's fuck-ups. Does he really have to do so much damage, though, that it's like 100 damage per Q at rank 1? Does it really? Like, was that the buff he needed? 100 damage rank 1 Q? Level 2? Does Riot just not think things did it again? It's like they don't even fucking learn their lessons, dude. It's like Graves just didn't happen in their mind. Why am I not getting a counter gank? That's an interesting question. I do not know the answer to it. Out of a position, like you have to move or you get the attack speed slow, but then that's really her only counterplay, you feel me? I don't know. Why is Fiora unbanned? What is God? Guys, are you ready for it? Are you ready? For the first item, Bramble this? What? Fiora? No! dodge this.
Flashing succeeded. Okay, I expect him to run away. Like, if I just parry, he dies. So I don't expect him to run into me, knowing that all I have to do is press W and he dies. Like, maybe I think he's too smart, but, like, there's no fucking reason that he should be doing that. Twice in a row? If all I did was press W, he would die. That would be utter fucking nonsense for him to go for that play, and yet he does. But instead, they just keep adjusting the numbers. They keep fucking with it. They think they can get it to work. They can't, but they think they can get it to work. They won't. They will never get that item to work. Oh, you idiot. Never mind. Apparently my auto-attacks do no damage. Didn't I evade the Vietnam War by not being born? Hell nah, dude. I fought in Vietnam in my dad's balls. Actually, I didn't, because he evaded the war. I can't remember. I think he went to West Point, which means he didn't have to go into war, but then he dropped out of West Point, which meant he did have to go to war, but then the war ended, or something like that. I don't remember. I don't ask about this story. It's not like an interesting story to me. Tell me again, Dad, how did you not fight in Vietnam? Well, when I didn't fight in Vietnam, it was very exciting. The first step was not fighting.
Will you stop bitching for 1 minute?
Cancel? Oh no, he got it canceled. Oh, that was it, man. That was my peak. That was my life right there. Peaked. That was going to be it. That was going to be the end of it. My life would never have gotten better than that moment right there if it had hit. You're fucking bad. All of you are fucking terrible. Literally no mid-game macro at all. You're shit. Okay, let's actually count. Sona is shit. You have no map pressure. You're nowhere. Zaya, you're shit. You have no map pressure. You're nowhere. Echo, you're shit. You have no map pressure. You're nowhere. Lee, you're super shit. You've had no map pressure all game. Can we do this? Maybe we can't. Okay. Yeah, that guy's disadvantage. Dude, my development is still lower than France. guess I'm being attacked. Okay. I don't know, 3.5k games for did I lose? Every single game I lost was very likely my jungler's fault. I'd wager about 95% of my losses are because of my jungler. I don't think that's an exaggeration. I think 1 in 20 games I legitimately lose my lane. The 19 out of the 20 games I lose because my jungler is terrible. I think that's about a fair summation. I think once every other day I play one. Mud sucked. I'm dead. Ah, it fucking killed me to zero HP.
That was so much fun.
Okay. I thought I was gonna be able to pull it off. I thought. Yeah. I thought wrong. You know, I wasn't coughing this much until I started streaming, just so everyone knows. I was. Just fucking grope on me! How the fuck is this hard? How the fuck are you guys so fucking bronze? Your shroud cooldown, which for some reason is the exact same cooldown as my, you know, abilities. Full retard strikes again. Literally QR on cooldown into a giant minion wave. But win, cause you're a full retard dumbass who plays Akali in the preseason.